you gotta get out of the city. So we're headed to the burbs. Today, we're in Wakanda. Yeah, that's right, you heard me. Wakanda. So I brought my luggage and I'm ready for an overnight stay in one of the most romantic places we've found, the old Victorian farmhouse bed and breakfast.
Five years ago, Sherry Corder bought this 1846 farmhouse and restored it to open her dream business, a bed and breakfast. Before we get to the romance, it's time for tea. Sherry does high tea complete with finger sandwiches, scones, and crazy hats.
That is a requirement for high tea.
There's so many hats over there. Let's go choose one that would match your outfit.
It can be me for today.
Okay.
This place is really special because people can come, get away a little bit. It's a lot more quiet out here, calm and relaxing.
It's very romantic getaway because it's so peaceful here, because there's feather beds, there's satin sheets, everything spells romance here.
It's easy to relax in the cozy common areas. Even the dog is romantic. His name is Romeo.
Romeo, could you go in the kitchen and get me another glass of tea?
How is that for service?
Would you like to come upstairs and see the rooms?
Yes, I would love to.
Well, let's go.
The four bedrooms range from $75 to $150 a night and all include breakfast. But our fave is the vintage comfort suite.
This is the romantic fancy room.
Now, this is the boudoir where you can come with your hubby or your honey and have a good time.
Yes. Yes, it is.
I can get used to this. Is this for breakfast in bed, too?
Some people, yes. For a little bit more, you can have breakfast in bed, yes.
Or in the tub.
This is a wonderful, huge bathroom.
Oh, wow. Glass of wine, little champagne.
Uh-huh.
New chocolate-covered strawberries.
That would be good.
So I have seen all the beds now, and now it's time for the breakfast, which I've heard a lot about. This is one of your specialties.
It is. There's a lot of reviews written about this creme brulee French toast.
Sherry does all the cooking here. Everything is made from scratch, and her French toast is killer. She soaks cinnamon raisin bread overnight in a mixture of creme brulee on the bottom and French toast on top. Then it's into the oven, and 45 minutes later
is our creme brulee French toast.
Top with some fresh berries, and we're in business.
Fabulous. Wonderful chef we have right here. Why should people come out here to Wakanda to really experience the romance that is here at this bed and breakfast?
It's a step back in time. It's to when life was quieter and more peaceful. You have feather beds here. You have satin sheets here.
Mm-hmm.
It's old-time elegance, and it's just restful and fun and peaceful.